running around with both their calculators and their teddy bears, because the future of science will thank us. Thank you.
We are overloaded today by digital images of ourselves.